been informed by a nurse with a frown. We got some bad news for you, Floyd. You would better sit down. That pee in a cup that you say is your own, it was heavily laced with testosterone and bicycle chrome and Budweiser foam and just a tad of something unknown, like Jimmy Hoffa's middle finger, Paris Hilton's virginity, Michael Jackson's original nose, and Mel Gibson's dignity, Lance Armstrong's other nut, a Sasquatch or a Yeti, some deoxyribonucleic acid, baby, and a little spaghetti. Ha 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 ha! Test out the room.
It's Dr. Rome.